Big lefty into his windup. The 2-1 pitch. Hit the other way. It'll be a long run for Hoffpower. And that ball is out of here. So Nico Hoerner goes the other way. Sneaks it just inside the right field foul pole. And the Emeralds are on the board. It's now 3-1 Hillsborough.